April 2013, spreader bar load test, goal weight 5,000 pounds for a load test of 6,250 pounds.
Take number three.
On the round rusted tube, note the lack of gap and now the changing gap. And we are up to how many pounds?
We are at 1 ton. Two and a half.
Note the deflection on the round tube.
Three times, 6,000.
That's good, 6250.
6320.
So the final load was 6320. Note that the structure held fine, but the deflection on the round tube at 5,000 pounds is unacceptable.